buying or selling?
Beep.
Oh, I see you've just arrived. Welcome to the Roundtable Hold. I teach incantations. The strength and explore the secrets of the gold so that one day, if a tarnished of the round table, ensuring order regains its breath away. You most tarnished are blind to it these days. You are something of a rare breed. Well, what do you say? Care to learn an incantation of the two fingers? May the Golden Order shine through you.
Oh, I can't remember the last.
Very well.
It is safe here.
A pleasure to meet you. My name is Roderica. Isn't this place in the Roundtable Hold? I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us tarnished, although it's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose.
Ah, we meet again. I'm glad you took my warning to heart. Those who live in death should bore the more should you spy a mariner among their number.
Greetings, great champion called by grace. Circumstances have compelled my stay at the great champion. Would you allow me to hold? Perhaps you might share with me some of your lively vigor. Doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion. And you, I am sure, will bear a baldekin's blessing. Do you think it vulgar, perhaps? Where I come from, it... You are very warm. What you felt light up inside you was a baldekin's blessing. Though it is but a fleeting thing, I am afraid. Come back to me, should you require another. I will take you in my arms as of. I am pleased. Would you like me? The blessing is. Would you like. Now. You are so. After I received the warmth and lively vigor, I lay with the remains of an exalted noble. To do so is the purpose of my being. But before I could bear the noble into me, I was awakened by the guidance of Grace. Pray, be kind. Despite all that, I so please. Then good day to you, my dear.
tarnish, and I can also let you know then why I am Kalé. Goodbye for now.
yourself to a man's personal belongings, huh? You scheming little thief! The gods demand repentance! Cough up your coin! All of it! Wait, please! I surrender! White flag and all! Well, finally come round, have you? I knew you would. You're a man of reason. True and true. Ah. Well, what do you know? You're tarnished, like me. Now, how did I get that wrong? I took you for a demi-human or some such. An innocent mistake, I assure you. Well, water under the bridge. Now we're squared up. How about we play nice from now on? I'm Patches. Patches the Untethered. Tarnished like you, only free-spirited. Nomadic, you might say. Only for now, those retired soldiers turned bandits. And they're paying for my gruel. In exchange for my, well, showing them the ropes. But honestly, this looting racket is bloody terrifying. Frankly, I'm ready to wash my hands clean. Maybe set up a legitimate shop, so don't be a stranger. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time. Well, nice of you to drop in, finally. It's all a bit ad hoc, but I'm sure you'll find something. And welcome to Patches Employee. You won't need a refund, because everything's top notch. Cheers for that.
Valuable goods, but most importantly, Margit's shackle. Merchant will now sell you several valuable goods, but most importantly,
Hello again. Cheers for that!
Wait, well, you're... Goodbye for now. You again? I don't want... All done? Well, be on your way then.
already.
Unusual.
Did this... Have a safe journey.
fear of the night. Come over here, would you? You're tarnished. I would advise against taking the main gate into it. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Try the opening, right? The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle. You're just the kind of tarnished that I pray for your